Biggest question I get in RVs. How do the mice get in? I was asking myself the same question. Turns out, the stove. There's a hole right there, a hole right there. They can definitely squeeze through these little side holes. And I caught one last night. Now the question is, how do they get in to here? Because it's blocked off there. It's blocked off there and it's blocked off here. Time to go digging.